How to start up a TRAK ProtoTRAK RMX DPM RX3 milling machine. Step 1. Turn on the main power switch at the back of the machine. And if needed, twist to release the emergency stop on the control panel. Step 2. Wait for the Windows computer to boot up, showing the ProtoTRAK machining screen. Step 3. Touch the screen button that says Check System. Step 4. Press and hold the power reset button for 2 to 3 seconds until the white light comes on the button, then release it. Success.